quality is the final experience that you get from Waters.
There's a sense of ownership.
Everything I do when I'm on site, I'm thinking of the end customer.
It gives us a sense of pride in what our products do.
My name is Chris Ryan. I'm responsible for chemistry consumables and also health sciences in Wexford. I go to the United States a number of times during the year. I meet with the sales force. I get continuous feedback as to, you know, what differentiates us from the competition. And right now, it's the quality of our products really differentiates, right? So that information continually gets fed back to the workforce. They understand it, they get it. There's a sense of ownership, accountability, you know, that everybody wants to do a great job. They want to do the right thing. You know, they take it personally, and that's the piece that you know, you just can't buy. You know, everybody takes it personally. If for any reason something may not be exactly what we want it to be, you know, it's that accountability that is prevalent throughout the organization. We do take customer feedback very seriously, and we do act on it. So from Taunton, we receive the chromatography that goes into our columns and our solid phase extraction devices. We know that they have a fantastic quality system on their side, like we have on our side. We continue to have conversations, phone calls, back and forth. I enjoy being successful. I'm very much a start, middle and end type person. And, you know, I like to be successful. I like to, you know, implement continuous improvement activities. I continually take a bit of a helicopter view and say, okay, across the organization, where can we do better? Well, what can we do? How can I pull a team together to make, you know, improvements in our area, be it a process? Is there any potential areas for risk where we could, you know, miss something? So we continually look across the site. We have a lot of people who've been here a long time. So they, over the years, through customer feedback, through internal processes, through collaborations within teams, you know, we worked hard to ensure that we're continually improving our quality management system and likewise our products.